There's also a trophy here on Chapter 8. Without drawing your gun, you need to get past the cave here. I'm going to try to do that too. So if I die a lot, it's probably because I'm trying to get used to when's a good chance to go and stuff. So if you have to, kind of bear with me. Yeah, that's not a Resident Evil 4 moment. I don't know what is. Alright, get away from that damn door. Hey. Dickwads over here. I think I saw one go in here, but we'll see what we can do about it. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on! There's always just one asshole that doesn't like to cooperate. I think I'm gonna have to restart. The cave echoes. Come on. Yeah. Maybe I should restart this, because this is pretty retarded lame. I can't really run. Shit, wrong thing to. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, idiot, let's go. One, two, three. I guess doing pretty good, even though I screwed up. Didn't want to use the big health kit, but I did, unfortunately. Wow.
Led to degradation, sense of self, Dude,
what the hell? Trophy I'm also going for too. I think doesn't pop until the end of this chapter 2 or something like that. We'll find out. But yeah, I'm enjoying this game. I hope you are too if you're playing it. If not, highly recommend this game. If you love the old survival horror, like Resident Evil, like 1, 2, 3, and 4, when Mikami was directing those and stuff, you're definitely gonna love this. There's a lot of Resident Evil moments, especially in Resident Evil 4, there's a lot of moments that resemble something like that too. So so we'll find out. Like we're back to the mental hospital, I think.
Doc. Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Rubik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
Heal. We're working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Doctor?
Noted item management.